That's it.
Thank you.
I'm in.
All right.
tries to leave, kill her.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
It was easy.
Most of them were never gonna be worth forging in the first place. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
You're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Please, let me go!
What's it gonna be, Jake?
Walk away, Jake.
Prove
you don't
to
have
me
to do
that
this.
You're worth
it. You're right,
Jake.
I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the Forge.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
Always happy to help.
I don't know what I was thinking trying to join them. Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Thank you.
heads up.
Go ahead.
Told you that
Abraham,
showed
what's
you
going
a face
on?
Here again, I...
Is that my boy come home?
What? Jake's back? Oh, thank God.
Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big. I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, if...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right. Here's something for your help.
Yeah?
Just looking to trade a little.
Okay.
Running a farm sure makes for a full day.
Look alive.
Be glad to share the burden.
You ever seen so much junk in one place? That'd be my husband's handiwork.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure.
I ain't even sure it's for me.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course. Thank you.
do whatever it takes to earn back my family's trust.
Let's trade.
Go ahead.
Is backbreaking work from dawn to dusk.
If you're here to stock up, I've got some supplies. The junk you see laying around isn't for sale.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure.